Unang-una, I wouldn't want it any other way. So, I guess, bilang matured ng tatao ngayon, ayokong sabihin na sana ganun. Sana ganito ginawa ko. Kasi kung hindi ko ginawa, hindi nangyari yung lahat. Wala yung apat kong anak. Diba? Wala. Wala yung major blessings sa buhay ko. So, naisip ko, ayokong sabihin na sana hindi nangyari yun. Kasi baka that I believe that was God's will. Lahat tayo may destiny, di ba? Alam mo yan, we always talk about our destiny. Yeah. Ganyan. So, ganun. Pero kung, kunyari, papairalin ko yung utak ko, hindi yung heart ko, ah. Papairalin ko yung utak ko ngayon, looking back, sana hindi. Kasi, syempre, I would have graduated from college, I would have finished a degree, and my lolo would have been proud of me before he passed away. Yung ang dami kong pangarap sa sarili ko. So, hindi ko yun na to